Welcome back to Friday Night Gaming, where we're continuing to find Leon or Elliot. I'm not even sure anymore.
Alright, well, okay, so I put that there, now what do I do?
Well, you got a big-ass knife. And there's a taped box over there.
Oh, that's right!
Though I don't understand why we can't use our knife on our shoulder.
Aww. Wait. This is what? Oh, no, I have to actually click on it.
Fucking game, make up your mind. Hey, there's some herb.
Herb. Can I combine?
You should be able to.
Weed!
What kind of herb do we got now?
Oh! A stun gun? Something just fart? What was that?
That was the door closing, I think.
Let's reload.
Did she even look?
Creaking.
Oh. Nice. Checking your corners, I like it.
I press the... Are ghosts in here?
What? No! These are monsters, not supernaturals.
Girl, what are you doing?
Being brave.
Stupid.
Why are you staring so long? Who's there?
Oh God!
How did he get up there?
Jesus! Oh my God! Oh, for God's sakes! All right, fine. That was an arrow, like this way. Can I leave?
No, oh. But if you find boards, you can board up those windows. Which I don't think we found any yet.
There's one.
Right.
There's another.
Yep.
Jesus. Oh shit!
Suckers!
Ooh. Oh, what's this?
Record of events! September 25th. When's that?
September 27th.
Police station, first floor, blood map!
It's a blood map!
It's okay, those doors will hold them. Well,
what the fuck are you doing?
No. Yeah, run.
Yeah. Oh shit, I can't. What? Okay, I guess I'm not through here.
Ooh, that seems dangerous.
I didn't want.
God, they're everywhere. No, I guess perfectly safe. He just cares about his snacks, he doesn't care about you, right? Right?
I hear gurgling. Or heavy breathes.
Spare keys? Fixed right now?
What does that mean?
Oh, the keys on the keypad are missing.
Shit! He's hungry! Come here, little buddy.
It's Farva!
He's a runner!
He's got some pep in that step. Good call!
I just saw, that was the only one I remember. Woo! I heard another one. Oh my god. No!
First rule of Fight Club, don't get caught! Don't let yourself get cornered.
Alright, well, I'll get... Oh, shit! Oh my god, I...
There's a safe room back there.
Right here, thank you.
And a herb.
Some herb. Oh no. Well, I guess I could... More weed! So no one can come in here?
Yeah, so the rooms with the typewriters, I believe, don't quote me on this, are safe, so you can save and not be bothered with, running away from Zombies! Medical benefits, green herbs, blue herbs, treat poison, got it. Red herbs, combining herbs together, strengthens one's constitution, right. We know what that means.
What's in here?
Gunpowder. Cool.
Yes.
Ammo, munition.
What's this? Store?
Storage box. So all your storage boxes are linked, so if you put stuff like gunpowder and stuff. Oh, I don't think so right yet. Okay. I don't even remember what it's used for. If you hover over it, does it tell you? Standard grade powder combined two of these great handgun ammo. Okay, so if you find another one, now to go back to your storage.
Oh, I have plenty of ammo and I don't use it. You can never be too careful, you know?
You're just like my wife. I think when Ashley played through Mass Effect, her final save tally was like 180 something. Oh, a red herb.
What's in the sink? What did I find?
Maybe you'll find a picture later?
Okay. All right.
Maybe, I'm not sure. Oh, what's that? Film contents contain... Wow. Do not leave out. Film contains evidence. I said film contents evidence.
All right, well, I guess I have to go back the way I came.
We are very edumacated here at Friday Night Freddy Near Germing. Yeah. And what's the worst that can happen?
Come out. I'm not ready for this. Oh, he's at the window. Okay. I found wood!
Wooden boards! I would highly suggest boarding up that window.
Nothing impersonal. Hey, can they still get through that?
No.
After a while? Okay.
They can break it and they can wiggle their hands through it, but they can't get through now.
Okay. What the fuck is that noise?
The zombies.
Oh my god. Where is it coming from?
You are allowed to shoot them.
Why don't I waste my ammo?
Do they think? Oh, Ripper. I think those are useless unless they're mixed with green herbs. See, now's the time where you have to. Oh.
Ready?
Holy
son
crap.
Bitch. Okay, well, that worked.
Alright, just gonna walk by you now. You just
It's like he's on the toilet.
Right. let me squeeze this one out.
Flame
around you. Nothing. Aretha. Oh, these are fun.
I don't have room.
Get rid of one of your red herbs.
Can I combine them?
I think you'll lose it. You can combine red herbs with green herbs. But, you know, you might have to come back for that.
But I wanted to look at this.
Press the button light on its corresponding lamp. Light them all up to open the safe. Must be pressed in a certain order. I don't remember what the combos is.
This is gonna hurt me, right?
Yes. This is actually really fun. I didn't think you would have these reactions for this game. Or I didn't remember that being many jump scares.
We played until dawn together.
Right. Ah, yeah, good point.
Suck up!
Whoa!
I am sweating. I do have two blankets, but...
Yeah. It's the winter months and we're in a cold basement. I mean, studio.
What?
What?
A pen!
It's your key!
A key!
Oh,
oh,
your inventory's full.
Oh my god. Oh, shit. Yeah, you can get some. Can I combine those two?
No, you can't spray on the herb.
Okay, so can I combine
you can, with nothing? You can combine the red with the green, but you have three greens. So one green, one red. I would just drop a red. Goodbye, red herb.
Now, does it just appear right here?
No, it's gone forever.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah. Welcome to Resident Evil.
Man, I don't like it. It looks like a... Oh, that was my shadow. What the fuck was that?
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no. I'm just gonna keep on running. We're gonna go in here. What am I trying to do?
You're trying to find all those medallions.
Boards.
Good call. I didn't even see that. Oh, no. What's your health like? Push start. Or back button? Or... aim? Where the hell? I guess you must be good. It didn't show up. The little,
health. That is fucking creepy.
Nope.
Bow, 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 bow.
What passed for toys back in the day is, whew.
You know what I'm gonna do?
I would just get rid of those redders and pick up those boards. What's
ooh,
with that picture?
What's this?
Oh, gunpowder. Gunpowder. Damn you, Resident Evil, having the most realistic inventory.
But when we played Alien Isolation,
right,
we can freaking carry everything.
I've got gas tanks in my pocket. I've got
lighter fluid,
pills, cans, scrap, all sorts of shit.
Oh god, okay. I keep scaring myself. Ooh, what's over here? A note?
To can any survivors, survivor, consider it a gift unfortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for the creepy fucks that look like they're skinned alive. They're blind as bats, but they're hearing.
No!
But they're hearing more. They're hearing more than makes up for that. Good grief. So
David, did you write that?
What? Yep, yeah.
Yep.
I am having a hard time today.
It's alright. It's alright. Oh.
Mm. Now that's art.
What was that?
I think that was my phone buzzing.
Can I have a signal?
No.
I'm gonna go get one. Come here, you son of a bitch. Come here. Son of a bitch.
I'll just shoot him in the
head. Son of a bitch!
Uh-oh. Well, now you can use those herbs.
That I dropped?
No, the ones you combined. Combined?
Combined.
There's your save point.
Holy shit.
Ooh.
Alright, where's my health bar?
Go to your inventory. There it is, bottom left. You're fine.
Bye. I'm sweating. I must remove a blanket.
Blanket removal procedures?
Right, so, let's see what I'm gonna put in here. I'm gonna put these fire...
Right, because you don't even have the gun for that yet.
Keep that. Actually, I'll put one of these away. With what? Nothing. I'll store it, because I have a bunch of stuff, right?
Well, you have one super powerful herb.
I'm gonna store it. That chance. And then I'm gonna save again because I wasn't thinking. So I have a key, so I'm gonna just go back the way I came. I think this... No, it was this way. But it was... Oh, I can't go there.
I think if you look at your map too, it shows you the doors that are locked and what you need to open them. So if you zoom in... Yeah, so the red ones are locked. I believe the blue ones are okay. Like, you've gone through them. The white ones you haven't touched.
So am I facing this way?
Go to your map again. Yes. You're facing the way the arrow is pointed. I think those guys are still in there. Yeah, there's
we're just gonna leave that there.
Barney.
Oh, wait. I climbed through here.
Right.
No!
There's no jumping in Resident Evil.
It's not real. Oh shit! Girl, really?
Pow.
Ah!
Pow! Pow! Steady!
No.
Steady!
Oh, can I get that back?
Nope.
Pow!
No! No! Ooh, caution!
I can't get that knife back?
Mm-mm. At least I don't think you can. Alright, this is my home now. This is I'll just live here.
It's great.
I'll live off the fiber of the files. Now we'll grab your first aid spray. Grab that gunpowder too, because there's that other gunpowder upstairs that you can combine and free two slots and get bullets. And save your game. See, my top save there for my first playthrough, I think, was 27 saves. And we're on 6.
I'm cautious.
Yeah.
Because I know I'm going to die a lot.
Well, you haven't died yet. Just you wait, mister.
Just wait.
Look at you psyching yourself up to go out that door.
He's gone. Whoop! No, he's not. You jump scared me.
Pow. Pow.
Oh, shit.
Pow.
Oh, shit.
Pow.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Nope.
Mm-mm. You can't get in here, sir.
Want no part of that? Wait, it was. Was it up? Oh, the ladies' men's room. Sorry.
The ladies' men's room?
The ladies' men's room.
The lady man's room.
The lady man. I remember you.
This is where you found that
thingy.
Yeah.
So I can.
So you have to look at, or you have to examine it in your inventory. Ugh. Ain't that some shit? So you can examine all the things. I think some of them have little secrets on them. Well, yes, that's very nice. So now you got to push the buttons in sequence. All right.
Oh.
All right.
No. Okay. Oh, okay.
All right.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh,
okay.
Oh. So what was it? Top right and then one below it? Yeah, they're dark. Can I see the next one?
Damn it.
At least we got two. Oh! Fuck. Oh.
Fuck.
Wait.
Fuck. What?
Go back, go back up two. That one. Yeah. Up. Now go up to the top and do. So we found it.
Okay.
Right. Ugh.
Oh, wait.
What?
Wait, which one was it?
Top.
I think it's interesting.
Bottom left?
No! Okay, well. Top. Shit, I already forget.
No, stop. And then that one.
This one.
And then top right. And then. Yep. got it.
I won?
You have to pick one more.
Which one is it?
Oh!
That one. Top. That one.
Fuck!
That one.
Woo!
There you go! What do we get?
Nothing.
You get one of those keyboard pieces. You put that in that security room. So I think that one, you really want to look at what's in the doors, because you only get the one piece to open whatever.
What? What are you talking about?
You know.
No! That's what I'm asking.
Down in the security room where you open the ammo crate that you just ran away from. Do you remember that? 109?
Oh, right. Got it. 109.
You can either make that a 2 or a 3, I think. We really need to work on our communication skills.
Yeah, we really do.
When we first started, we were trying to figure out who we were going to play, and we went into some sort of Abbott and Costello moment trying to figure out who was going to play what, because Sam was like...
I was so confused!
So we're rolling a dice to see who's going to play Leon, who's going to play Claire? I'm like, no, we just play one or the other. Yeah, but which one's playing who? They go, no!
Because in the other Resident Evil games that I've played, you play one character through, and then you play another one, and you kind of, it's intertwined. And
Coop.
It was so confusing.
It was fun.
Wait,
good
times. Do I want to put that thing in here? No, you know what? I'll keep it.
Yeah, because the security room is right around the corner.
Right around this corner?
Yeah.
God, you're right up again, Raul.
It was on the ground. Yeah, you know, Master Raul, the Master of Ingrams.
I hear breathing. I hear you. Is that a shadow? What is that? Oh, it's that stupid thing!
Oh man, I love this playthrough. This is great.
Wait, it's right here? There is not a door! The fear.
Right. I'm seeing things. Exits that don't exist.
Alright, this is the room.
That was just the door closing.
Dude, I'm on high alert.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. I am sweating. Okay.
Holy crap, she is.
No, stop it. Get away from
me. I'm sorry, she's not sweating. She's glistening.
Glistening. Oh my god.
So, yeah, combined... I don't know how that makes casings in a box, but, you know.
Can I combine to these?
Oh!
Am I reloaded? Oh, I lost my knife.
There'll be other knives. Get the fuck out of here, Duel.
Get the fuck out.
Get it.
Keep spinning.
You are spinning. Right round. Man, you're just finding tons of ammo now.
Combine that shit.
I don't remember there being that much ammo in this game. Maybe I just didn't find enough of it. Though I played Leon, so I don't know if there's a difference.
Because women actually look for stuff.
You got me.
Detonate. That's the only...
That's the key word.
What is camera! Oh! Hip pouch!
Does that mean...
More inventory space!
Two... Really? That whole pouch only gives you two more spaces?
Well, I mean...
I guess we can't judge. Yeah, why aren't you stuffing bullets in that fanny pack she's got on?
Nope. What's this? C4!
Da-na-na-na.
I'll take that.
No, you have to find a detonator.
I guess if I read that.
Yeah.
It's alright. Figure it out.
It's okay.
You played this before, so you know what to do.
Yeah, I'll guide you. It's a soft guidance.
Ooh.
Oh, the library.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Well, if I knew how to get over there.
To show you. It's important.
I can't run.
All right, I'm on my way.
Suspicious.
Indeed.
Can I run? There she goes. Nope.
Yeah, I mean, you could try grinding it up and snorting it.
Oh god, this is gonna be fun. Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh, what? Oh! They didn't hear it. Oh, that's a big guy. Woo! Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, there's a combat knife right at your feet.
Oh, where? Where?
In that
shit. Shit, did I grab it? Did I grab it? Yes, yes. I did. Woo! Another. Oh. Okay.
I was gonna say, can we look at the journal while we're looking at it? But I guess we have to come out the menu.
Where the...
Officer's notebook, very top. Or in your journal. There you go. Officer's notebook.
Which one are we looking at? The unicorn? Is that what we're looking at?
Push A?
Yeah, it is because of that. Yes, unicorn. Yeah, okay.
There you go.
That looks like a fish, two fish.
Fish, scorpion, pot.
Scorpion and pot full of water. All right. Fish... What did we say it was?
Scorpion.
Scorpion. And pot. A pot full of water.
Pot full of water.
Pot full of water.
Pot with spaghetti in it.
Unicorn.
The unicorn medallion.
Oh.
More maps.
Police station upper floors map.
Sweet. We're in the lounge.
Mmm.
Ooh.
Ooh.
More.
Gunpowder.
There's only one way to go.
Ugh.
Alright. Woo! Hold on, I need to figure out where to go before right. I just run out. So it'll go up. Oh, there's a book right there. A red book.
The fuck is
that? And then a spade door. I have that. So go out, make a right, get the
grab
book.
Grab the book.
Open the door,
and then we're back in the main hall.
And ooh, what? Ammo.
Did we miss that or is that just because of the map?
Miss what?
The bullets up there.
I don't know.
I don't think we've been in that stairwell yet.
Okay, so we got
So yeah, hang a right.
Right, book, open, leave. Just run in
Let
the hallway.
Let them bust through and come at you in a corner, juke okay. around them.
Alright, we'll juke them.
We're not afraid of you. I ain't afraid of no ghosts or zombies.
I am afraid of ghosts.
Hey, wait a second, why are you out of uniform?
Woo!
Oh no!
Your plan's failing! No!
No! It's okay, you didn't lose health though.
Let me. Ah!
Oh god.
Ah, you suck!
There you go.
Alright, where's the book? Where's the book? Where's the book? There's a book.
There's a book.
Alright, red book, got it. Oh shit. Well, since I lost my knife.
Right. Woo! Oh, for the love of Jiminy Christmas!
I'm here!
Whew, safe.
Is it safe in here?
It is.
Okay.
For the most part.
Oh, God. I'll be with you.
You'll find out later.
No!
Oh, no.
Does it automatically save?
No.
Shit.
There you are. Come here.
Look what I found on YouTube!
Leon!
Oh, my God, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
Oh, you know.
We call him Rook.
Okay, thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
It's alright.
Thanks, Marvin.
Save.
I think you want to save.
Save. You gotta earn it.
There you go. Sweaty palms?
Yeah, just a little bit. Just trying to air them out during the cutscene.
Well, we'll get you a towel in between. Ooh. Because it's time.
It is time.
For the next episode. Well, no.
Time to end this episode.
That's the words.
Be prepared for the next episode.
I need a cup of coffee or something.
And that bang! Hey!
Oh, good
you still
Lord.
Have that? Oh, yeah.
I do.
Is it unicorn piss?
No, it's cotton candy.
Cotton candy!
And you've got a Red Bull.
Hell yeah!
Right. All right, but goodbye, everybody!
Bye! We did it! Thanks for watching our two Foley episodes. It was a lot of fun, very stressful. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know we did. So, again, thank you for watching, and hopefully we don't have to do it again. But if we do, we know what to do!